New Mexico, not far from Colorado, and it's just rained in this area and it got cold fast. It's still raining to the east of us. Stanley is out taking a picture of me taking a video out in the middle of the street. We stopped to put our jackets on and we're going to keep going. We're going to have lunch in a few minutes here, half hour, hour or so, next town we come to. And it's been a nice ride. All right. So, we just stopped for lunch. We rode into some rain. It was a really bad accident on the highway. We decided to stop and just get something to eat and chill and then move on. Of course, the storms are passing us. We're about to start riding back into the storms. We got a little low here and we stopped, I don't know if you can see, we stopped at Dos Hermanos Mexican-American Steakhouse and it was really good. Stanley had a fish sandwich that was like humongous. It was like a whole piece of fish. And I got a really good bowl of pozole, which is perfect for today. It was just what I needed. All right, we're about to hit the road again. And I'll try and video. Let's see, we're gonna hit some rain. We are in La Jolla, or La Jolla. and we stopped to put gas. We've got about another 25 miles to Alamosa and then about another 20 miles after that to South Fork where our
hotel. She said turn left at the Walgreens.
Yes, you're right. And the hotel, I think it's on Main Street from what I just saw.
Oh, good then, huh?
Yeah. I know.
Whoa.
Oh no. That got cold. That got uncomfortable for a little while. Not the most uncomfortable I've ever been, but that was not the most fun ride. So now we're heading towards South Fork.
The way to South Fork.
Thank you. There's a nice guy who knows where he's going. You happy to be here?
Yes.
I'm filming you.
Yeah.
All right, we just found out, turn this way, we just found out we're at the wrong theater. The theater's actually two blocks down the street at the Ruth Brown Humphrey Theater, so we're heading over there.
Parking,
but found it. We're here at the Ruth Humphreys Brown Theater. And there goes Stanley. He's going to go park the bike. This is Creed. Oh my gosh, it's beautiful. I recommend anyone to come here. I wish, as happy as I am to be in South Fork tonight, we're going to have to plan a trip to Creed because it is really a gorgeous town. And this again is the theater. All right, I'm going to go pick up our tickets so maybe we can get a drink before the show. Anyway, yes, this is the Creed Repertory Theater. This is the inside. They have two theaters. And this is, as I said earlier, the Ruth Humphreys Theater. So I'll go find Stanley. Get around here. The small space. Because there was just a parade here right before we came through. It's the Wagon Days Parade in Del Norte, Colorado.
Actually, it's there. Because we were coming through and they don't recognize us yet.
we're parading today, which we don't normally do, but today we're parading. Anyway, there's a car show back about a block. This is the Big Stupa in Crestone, Colorado. And I'm here with my friend Mary and Stanley. Mary lives here.
So now when you get up to the top of Challenger at 14,000 feet, it's only 15 feet wide.
waiting the ambulance, the air ambulance. To Hernandez and then Española and then Tezuque, Powake, Tezuque, and home to Santa Fe. We've got about 30 miles. I'm not going to film the police officer because he probably won't appreciate that. We'll come that way.